Yo, what's going on, guys? Welcome back to a brand new video. Today we have another Lego City review video. Today we have set number 60121. Sorry for that. And it's 200 and same pieces. I don't remember the piece count and I don't care. So yeah, I don't know the name of the set and it has too many figures, so let's take a look on the minifigures. So here we have the first minifigures. She's all decked up, like legit all decked up. She got some reflective torso printing, as you can see. She got this like metal appearing thing, I don't know what it's called. It's really like the mold for that. And like, I like her vests or some, I don't know what you call them. I like her suit. On the back you can see those like things. And like, she's all decked up. Like, this is like a couple of pieces, 1, 2, 3, 4 pieces for her helmet. So she's all decked up. So let's take a look on the face. So her face is a typical woman face printing or female Lego face printing. And the back printing is kind of cool. Not that much into it, no reflection. And she has like this volcano logo thing and the vest and like a belt. So that's also very neat. So here we have the other minifigure. He also got some reflection on his torso, got like some nice button up in green and like a little belt with his phone thing and sand blue legs that I really like. And got a typical male face print, and you can see his head has hole in, so you can put an accessory in or something, but it doesn't come with an accessory. Got his belt here and his volcano logo that we saw in the other minifigure, so that's kind of neat. Well, here we have the set. So I actually read the set number from here because this is the set number and this is a sticker. I think that's really cool. And here we have, I believe, a print, not a sticker, of the volcano logo. Here we have some clips, because here they're supposed to be kind of wailing things, like this one. But they're lost. And here it's supposed to be the same thing, but they're lost. Like, the only thing that is lost is like this, these pieces, and that's a problem. Here we have some more stickers on the sides. I like this piece actually. Let's lift it down. And we got some lights and a glue piece, so we like that. The front I actually really like. And get the wheels, those on hot surface is very good. And I believe on carpets, but I don't really know. Never tried it. We have a explorer's thing with the logo and it's a sticker on the on here. It's the same thing, a sticker. The windshield is in blue, that I really like that, and here we have some yellow lights, so you can take this off. It's not attached by a lot of pieces, and you can see very spacious interior in here. Got like a steering wheel and that's it. So you can see on the back like little windows. I'm gonna show you that when we get to the back. So you can put this like driver, that's why he's not all decked up. You can put him right over here and just close up on him. So really cool. Here we have also some lights and here we have some like clips. Now I found this that's supposed to be to this set, that it was missing here. I just like finished recording this set, so now I remember when I put it, because I admit like one of these bricks are gone
or like are lost. So yeah, same thing on the other side, you can see. And yeah, on the back we have these really cool feature here. Gotta show you how to do it. So you just see this, you can take it, I believe, take it off. I don't remember how actually. So you take this right over here. Oh yeah, I remember now. So yeah, take all of this, I believe, off. Oh my god. Alright, so you take all of these off and you take this from the bottom, just put it here like that. Just 1 minute. My video cut out. So yeah, you put it right over here And it's supposed to, I don't believe it was like this. Let me see, just 1 minute. I don't think it's like this. Right, people, I found the problem. So now I know why they included like this piece in, what do you call it, black, not yellow, because it's supposed to take this from here. So you put this here, right over here, really easily, just like that. And you can have really good thing with it. So there was like a black piece on there, and I lost that very recently, not like that long ago. I know where my nephews put it. I'm just supposed to put it right over here, and like it just hang it up. And the other feature was the other one. Just 1 minute. So here we have the other one. It's like kinda a saw thing, and just, oh my god, man. Just put it, you need to put it really like good on there, because I put it really wrong. Just seeing some behind the scenes stuff you're not allowed to see. Alright, got it. So yeah, here we have like the saw thing, really cool design. I actually like the design. So like here there's the hole, like you can see in the center. So you just like that. Just put this and you push it down and it goes flying. 1 minute.
So I'm gonna call this a magma ball. So you can see it explodes. I'm on the table, so it explodes. It exploded on the floor. So yeah, got a crystal in it. Got like a stud you can see in it. So you can put the crystal. So yeah, you put it right over here really easily. Put it on each other, line it up, and put it.
And here also we can put some stuff like this weapon. Just take it and put it really easily. Oh my god, I took this off. So I'll break it for a second. So yeah, really easily. Just, oh my god, I'm messing this review up so hard. But thanks for watching, guys. But it's not the end. I know why I made this out like it's the end. So yeah, I actually like the design on the back, like these pieces, and I like the light on the back. You can put this here, and this thing, you can, oh my god, why did I do that? So legit, why did I do that? There's the hole here. I'm gonna keep all of it in. No matter what, I'm gonna keep all of it in. There's a hole here, so you can put like this. Like there's like a technic piece over here, so you can slide right in really easily.
Yeah, we slid right in. So that is the review. If you enjoyed, smash that like button, subscribe to be a part of the game.
Other than that, it's been Alex, and I'm out. If you want to check out more Lego City reviews, be sure to click on the playlist on the end screen right now.
Help me help you. Girl, what you tryna do? Cause I don't got a clue. No, I ain't no Scooby-Doo.
Help you.
Cause I'm hungrier than you. I just wanna get some food and you about to kill my mood.
Help you.